The revival continues tonight and tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Bishop Robert.